Kerry Joseph and number 30 Akeem Roach. For the W Connection team, number 2 Kurt Frederick, number 3 Gerard Williams, the captain, number 4 Daniel Cyrus, number 7 Sylvia Span, the vice captain, number 10 Jovan Jones, number 12 Gerald Brito, number 14 Asim Asia, number 13 Mikael Williams, number 18 Jelani Archibald, number 20 Stefano Russell, and number 39 Alvin Jones. Match commissioner for this game, former FIFA referee Sir Wayne Caesar. Match assessor for the game, former FIFA assistant referee Michael Rabinat. Referee for this game, Sir Michael London, assistant referee number 1, FIFA assistant referee Ainsley Rochard, assistant referee number 2, Nicholas Augustus, and the fourth official, Dennis Changai.
Thank you.
Lions course. First goal scored in this W Connection versus Defence Force. Goal scored by number 20, Stefano Russell. Stefano Russell, number 20, scoring W Connection FC first goal. Once again, in-house security, Property Plus, bring it to your attention. The white Tida PCL 815. Your lights have been on for a tremendously long time. Once again, driver PCL 815, please report to your vehicle now. You're urgently needed to respond to your vehicle. PCL 815. 8:15, can you kindly report to your vehicle now, please? Thank you.
Thank you.
Once again, we want to thank very much members of the electronic as well as the print media for coverage of this, the Digicel TT Pro League, right here at the Atto Golden Stadium. Thank you very much for your presence and coverage of this, the double header. Bear in mind, you can also tweet your comments on hashtag Mr. Breezen is responsible with on behalf of the Pro League. Share your comments, tweet your comments on the hashtag, good to see the TT Pro League.
Thank you. Defense, guys, come on! First and second ball!
connection in this, the digital 4D game right here at the Auto Poland Stadium. It's now Dublin Connection FC 2, Defence Force FC 0. Direct TVD Dublin Connection. Second goal scored by number 10, Jovan Jones. The second goal for the Dublin Connection FC team scored by number 10, Jovan Jones.
Thank you.
Moscow Dublin Connection 2, Defense Force FC 1.
Yeah.
that has brought us to the end of the first half of this, as we promised, very entertaining and highly competitive game between Dublin Connection and Defence Force. At the end of 45 plus minutes of football, it's Dublin Connection 3, Defence second one, Jovan Jones, and the third by Hasim Asier, and the goal scored for the Defence Force team by number 10, Joseph Mabelwe. And remember, those games will be played on Friday, Pro Bowl quarterfinals. Getting ready for resumption of this, the second half, Dublin Connection versus Defence Force. Match commissioner for the game, former FIFA referee, Mr. Wayne Caesar. March assessor, former FIFA assistant referee, Mr. Michael Rabinant. Referee, Michael London. Assistant referee number one, FIFA assistant referee Ainsley Rochard. Assistant referee number two, Nicholas Augustus. And the fourth official, Dennis Changai. At this point in time, after 22 games by the Dublin Connection, they are on 46 points, and Defence Force also having played 22 games, they are on 45 points. Central FC in third position after playing its 23rd game today with 42 points. Thank you.
Thank you.
substitution for the DirecTV Double Connection FC team. Leaving the field of play, number 12, Gerald Brito, being replaced by number 65, Neil Benjamin Jr. Substitution for the Double Connection FC team. Leaving the field of play, number 12, Gerald Brito, being replaced by number 65, Neil Benjamin Jr.